Next, it was an emotional game Friday night in Troy as Pike Lib hosts New Brockton. Both teams met at midfield before the game in a moment of fellowship with one another to honor their fallen brother. Gamecocks start the ball with, in this one, toss to senior Braylon Foster, who rumbles his way down forward for a New Brockton first down. That drive ends with a nothing for the visitors, though. Fast forward, and we have the final score, 35, Pike Liberal Arts, the New Brockton 6.